Hello everyone. Diseases can be broadly divided into two categories. So one is acute disease, which is more infection driven, like polio, malaria, dengue. So outside infection coming to our system. Second is chronic lifestyle disease, like blood pressure, diabetes, asthma, heart disease, joint pain, back pain, Alzheimer's, schizophrenia, and the list goes on. 200 years back, we had more of acute disease and very less of chronic diseases, right? Very less high blood pressure, very less heart diseases. But today, last 50, 70 years, lifestyle diseases have become an epidemic, right? Every house has it. And acute diseases are very less thanks to advancement in medicine. However, in case of acute care model, the treatment was prescription, drugs, antibiotics, which made sense. If you have an infection, you take antibiotics, theek ho jata hai. But that entire model is not okay with respect to chronic lifestyle diseases. So just by taking pills, drugs, antibiotics, you do not treat the root cause of lifestyle diseases. And if you want to be healthy, fit, fine when you are 70, 75 years, we need to address the root cause of the diseases. The problem with today's healthcare system is that we are not empowered with the right information, right? Nobody spends time in educating you, right? Nobody spends time in actually sitting down with you and explaining to you what is right, what is wrong. We are just interested in giving pills, procedures, and suppressing the symptom of the disease rather than addressing the root cause of the disease. Today in India, unfortunately, 68% people die because of lifestyle diseases. It's high time that we ask ourselves, why is it that the rates of diabetes are going up 10 times than what it was in 1920 and 2020? You know, why is it the heart disease rate is skyrocketing? You know, in India, every 30 seconds, someone has a heart attack. A disease which is predominantly a food-based illness. You know, there's this doctor called Dr. Dean Ornish. Dr. Dean Ornish is a Harvard pass-out cardiologist. This doctor, Dr. Dean Ornish, has proven in the year 1990 in one of the most prestigious medical journal called Lancet that heart disease is predominantly food-based illness and other common lifestyle interventions like smoking, stress, things like that, right? So this doctor, Dr. Dean Ornish, has proven with quantitative angiography that how arteries can be opened up and how arteries are clogged, that heart disease is food-based illness and it should not exist. There were no heart diseases in 1800s and in many places in 1900, 1920s like Japan and few other countries where they were predominantly plant-based eaters, so no processed foods, no animal protein, and heart disease was not found. Whereas in India today, 2015 statistics says that every 30 seconds someone has a heart attack, which means that if we have been talking since last 20 minutes, 40 people have already got a heart attack outside. So a disease which should not exist, according to us, is killing so many people, unnecessary deaths, right? So what do we need here? Number one is we need to empower ourselves. We need to understand that why do heart disease exist? What is the root cause of heart disease? And how do we reverse heart disease? Any food on this planet can be divided into three broad categories. So first is animal foods, which includes non-vegetarian and milk, which is the animal protein. Second is processed foods, which is all packet foods, chips, kurkure, bhujia, cornflakes, biscuits, anything that comes in a packet. And third is plant foods, which is fruits, vegetables, grains, legumes, which are natural plant foods. So basically animal foods, processed foods, and plant foods. Scientifically proven that animal foods and processed foods trigger lifestyle diseases, whereas plant foods reverses lifestyle diseases. Now we need to understand why. All of us, you know, few basic thumb rule that we need to understand is we all know that fiber is super important for health. People who eat a lot of fiber do not have diabetes, are not overweight, do not have heart disease. Lifestyle disease in general is less with people who have a lot of fiber. 200 years back, our ancestors used to have a lot of fiber. Now, where is fiber found, if I ask you? So fiber is only found in plant foods. That's right. Which means all animal foods, chicken, mutton, fish, all that has zero fiber. Processed foods, negligible fiber. Plant foods are loaded with fiber. So all we need to understand is that we need to consume foods which are very high on fiber right? So that lifestyle diseases in general are less and have less of processed foods and less of animal foods. As simple as that. Point number two, we all have heard about antioxidants, right? So we all need antioxidants, which is the basis of living organism. On a study of more than 2,400 foods, animal foods were found to be 64% less on antioxidant compared to plant foods, right? And for all you viewers, we need to let me tell you basic of antioxidant. If we cut an apple and keep that outside for 30 minutes, what happens to that apple? That apple becomes brownish, right? Why does that happen? Because of oxidization and free radicals. So any living organism, plants, animals, human beings, fruits, vegetables, jisme jaan hai, right? So whenever we are exposed to oxygen, this oxidization and free radicals take place. So we need antioxidants to counter, right, that oxidization process. So we need a lot of antioxidants. So we need to have fruits and vegetables which are very high on antioxidants. By doing that, we ensure that lifestyle diseases in general is not impacting us and we can be healthy, fit till 70, 75.